Jim Chaco's workshop is just 20 square meters large, but it's all he needs. Most importantly, it's all his. A former fashion student, he's fiercely proud of his artistic independence. He says its importance was drummed into him at the Antwerp Royal Academy of Fine Arts.
Basically, what they do is show you how to establish your own identity as a designer and find your own personal focus. They really take your personality into consideration and try to understand you. It's a school that allows for very personal teaching, definitely.
Now 27,
Cem Chaco has just returned from a fashion show in Venice. He left college last year to take up a job offer in New York. His new menswear collection, unveiled at a college show in 2007, caught the eye of quite a few talent scouts from the major fashion houses.
In my work, I find it important to stress the masculine, but by using material like this shimmering fabric here, I also reveal a more feminine side with the help of the clothes, a side which the wearer accepts and which reflects the zeitgeist.
Besser funktioniert und ihn einfach besser spürt.
After spells in Berlin and Antwerp and New York, he's now back in his hometown, Stuttgart, a Swabian with Turkish roots. He has no regrets about turning his back on New York after just a few months.
It
was obvious that had I stayed there, I wouldn't have been able to work in the way I like to. Fashion forward, avant-garde and innovative. None of that was an option. That's why I came back to Europe.
He realizes that Stuttgart is not exactly a metropolis. At least there is a direct train to Paris every 2 hours. But he insists he doesn't need to be in a fashion capital to be creative.
It's more important for my peace of mind to be in an environment where people support and inspire me, where I can also find the space to seek inspiration from within.
When Cem is on the lookout for new ideas, he doesn't tend to head for the pubs and clubs. He prefers a quiet corner of the library, reading books on art and cinema.
I feel that books help me make my work more avant-garde because they give me a different way of seeing things. More so than the club scene, which is so heavily influenced by consumerism and what's currently in.
Not surprisingly then, he'd rather catch up with good friends than hang out at parties. Today, he and his partner, Graziano, are discussing plans for the future. They often work together, with Cem focused on the creative side, and Graziano taking care of logistics.
Sometimes he thinks too much. He takes his projects very seriously, which is a good thing. But now and then, he could lighten up a little.
Either way, Cem Chaco is going places. At this rate, he might not be in Stuttgart for much longer, however much he likes it.